The biggest ally is the United States, which has already made big investments in increased capacity. What we are doing from the NATO side is that we are working with the industry. We had the NATO Industry Forum last month in Stockholm.